What I have to say? Oh yeah. Hello everyone! So today we're gonna make a ham and olive cake. It's a savory cake and well, you can put ham and olives, but you can put bacon and whatever, salmon and dill, or you know. So it's delicious. So let's do it. So first of all, we need to crack, I think we're gonna make two. So we're gonna crack 6 eggs. That's for 2 recipes. Yeah? Okay. 3.
Come on.
There. 6 eggs. Which we're gonna beat. Bloop, bloop. Voilà. Just a pinch of salt. He helps to break the eggs. Voilà. Then we're gonna need a full cup of oil. So it's always cups, 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 but we always have all different cups, so let's wait it up. How much that does?
Oh,
really? Okay, so 200 grams of oil. And 200 grams of white wine. One cup. Okay. Gonna wait to put our white wine. We're gonna put 500 grams of flour. Just plain flour. There. Baking powder. Baking powder, we need 30 gram. I hope I'm gonna have enough. Yes, just. Oh dear. Voilà. Now we're gonna put our white wine. So 200 grams, yeah, we said. We whisk it very well until we're having a nice and smooth mix. That's it. And then we put our ingredients. So definitely we need the grated Emmental cheese, which is 200 grams. There. Then we're gonna put some olives, 200 grams. Just just and some diced ham or slice of ham. That one, we need 500 there. And then we mix it up, everything. Voilà, that's well mixed now. It doesn't need much seasoning because olives and ham are salty already. So now we're gonna butter our mold. Where is it? Yeah. Ah, just grease your mold, your tin. Then we're gonna flour it. Here's the one. There we go. Let's scoop it off inside. Oh, it's delicious. That to go with a salad and a French dressing is fantastic. Oh yeah. Voilà. I'm gonna do just another one with what I got left. But then, just before to go in the oven, a bit more cheese on top, and it's gonna make a crusty crust. It's fantastic. Oh yeah, and that's it. Bang in your oven at 170. Okay, so now let's check our olive cakes. Yeah, they're cooked now. Clean blade. So we take them out. Alright, so we're just gonna demold them straight away. So you can see that thick crust of crispy cheese, and it smells delicious. It's beautiful. If you want, we're gonna cut one. And you can see inside. Oh yeah. Voilà. You really must try that, it's delicious. That's all.